Oh, I bet you didn't think you'd see me 2 days in a row, did you? Well, after yesterday's intake debacle, I feel like I had to redeem myself. So I'm working on this one. Oh, just a note, I didn't officially give up on the intake. Still over there, I'm still playing with it. I don't know, I'll give you an update. Checking out this post by Mr. Jones, who's in 11th grade. And I get this kind of stuff all the time, and it's great. I love it. Send it to me. That's why I answer all the comments, because I love this stuff, right? 11th grader, hey man, I love your videos. I'm in grade 11 at my school, and I want to go into a career of metal fabrication, right? You know, it's good to know that I feel like I had a small part in that. I've been doing metal work for 3.5 years. Now I'm getting pretty good at welding and sheet metal and all that stuff, and was wondering the right path to take to do something similar to what you do, because I find it so interesting. Well, you know what, Mr. Jones? You're on the right track, brother, because you got a way earlier start than I did. And just keep at it, man. Practice and perfect your skills and find your passion, man. If it's cars, if it's motorcycles, if it's hot rods, drag cars, whatever it is, just go after it. I remember as a 10th, 11th grader sitting in class, like drawing stuff that I wanted to build. Back then, I didn't have the money or the resources to do it. And so I'm just kind of doing that stuff now, right? Taking that stuff that I dreamed about in school when I was young and making it. So that's what I say, do find your passion, find out what it is that you really love, and go get it, man. Go do it. Go manhandle it. Go take care of it. You're only limited by your own creativity. Don't let nobody tell you any different. Good stuff. This thing is for sure in some bad need of some work. I get a lot of comments on when we gonna finish this thing, when we gonna finish it. And I know, I've been just putting this thing on the back burner. For whatever reason, it's hard to get motivated for it, even though it's so close to being done. It's just a long project, and sometimes I feel like I need to do fast little projects for you guys. So today, I'm just gonna do like a little montage fabrication work. So maybe not a lot of talking, just some music, me getting to work, doing what I need to be doing. I know the first thing I'm gonna do is turbos are coming off. I have all the exhaust tacked together, and it needs to come out and clean it up and try to get it welded up. I mean, that's the last thing that needs to be done. Once I get that welded, I can put it back on, get back on the wiring. I actually busted out the manual on this thing. Holy crap, you should see this thing. It's like that thick, but not too bad. It looks pretty simple. Gotta get it done, man. Just gotta get it done. Let's do this.
It's not getting. Ladies and gentlemen, bass. Redeemer full of coal.
Well, there you go. Not much instruction today. Just a little montage going on. A little fabrication montage. Hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you guys tomorrow. 'Cause it's Friday, fool.